For this factoring problem, we will begin by multiplying the binomials with each other. We know the signs are both negative. Now all we need to do is figure out what the coefficients of the b term is in those binomials. Since we need to get a 6 for the middle term in the trinomial, we will pick the pair of 3s. And there's the final factored version of the trinomial. That's it.